saying that we are building socialism stoutly in spite of the imperialists' atrocious maneuvers to isolate and stifle us, the president set the tasks that will serve as guideline to the development of the national economy.
Thank you.